Where would I be without the mockingbirds and sparrows that wake me at the break of day? Where would I be without the honeysuckle and the yarrow that line this quiet country lane? Where would I be without the crickets and the rabbits in the thickets and kittens playing in the yard and sunlight sparkling on the dewdrops, the breeze upon the hilltops, nights of dancing silver stars? Well, I don't know where that may be, but I'm sure it's not the place for me. It may be others' cup of tea, but it wouldn't feel like home to me. What would my life be like had our paths not coincided, if I didn't know that you exist? What would my life be like if I had never walked beside you, hand in hand into the morning mist? What would my life be like without you, had I never known about you, if you never turned my way and smiled? If it had been my fate to miss your warm embrace, your torrid kiss, and the way you love me sweet and wild. Don't know how that life would be, I'm sure it wasn't meant for me. And I'm blessed that in reality you make this feel like home to me. I wasn't built for the fast life, I've been so lucky, knock on wood. Somewhere back in my last life, I must have done something real, real good. What would I do if you didn't think that we are pretty damned amazing just the way we are? What would I do if you started longing for the city and we fizzled like a falling star? What would I do if you grow tired or no longer feel inspired by the sunset in an endless sky? Or walking barefoot in the meadow, or the magic of a rainbow, or the flickering of the fireflies. Well, I don't know what I would do if it didn't feel like home to you too. 'Cause without you and the scenery, it just wouldn't feel like home to me. Home to me.